Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today I decided to do this makeup look right here. It is a pretty neutral brown smoky eye with some glitter thrown in there. It's pretty simple, so it's not anything too crazy. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video and let's get into it. Bye guys.
Hey guys. All right, first things first, I'm just going to put my hair back with a headband just to get all of my hair out of my face so we can continue to do our makeup with no interruptions. Then I'm going to take my Smashbox Photo Finish Primer and prime my face with this. As you could see, there's like none left, but with my skills, I managed to, you know, squeeze out the little bit that I have left. But yes, I really like this primer because it fills in pores and makes your skin feel super soft. And then I'm going to take my Born This Way foundation and mixing it with a little bit of L'Oreal's Lumi foundation. I'm pretty sure that's what it's called. I really like that foundation as well. I just wanted to mix both of them because I feel like the Born This Way is pretty matte. You know, it's more of a satin finish, I would say. But I just wanted to, you know, mix a foundation just for fun, as we all do sometimes. Alright, after I've blended that around, I'm just going to take my Real Techniques beauty sponge and make sure that everything is all blended out. You know, we don't have any streaks or just anything that can tend to happen with a brush. I'm just going to make sure everything is set down. And then I'm going to take my Tarte Shape Tape concealer. Really love this concealer. I feel like everybody does. It's a very full coverage concealer, which I probably sound like, you know, my goodness, girl, you're young, but I have some purple under eyes and it sucks, but this is like the only concealer that I've really loved in the past that has really covered it, you know, good. Then I'm going to blend it out with my beauty sponge. These presents don't really come for free. Your paychecks don't mean that much to me. Just take my hand and hold me tight. You'll never buy my love. Alright, after that I'm going to take my Laura Mercier Secret Under Eye Brightening Powder and bake my under eyes, the sides of my nose, and set my T-zone. Will you realize when I'm gone that I danced to a different song? Will you realize when I'm gone that I danced to a different song? It's a shame but I got to. Okay, while I'm waiting for that to bake, I'm just going to have a little dance party and sing to myself because I'm weird like that, and yeah. After that, I'm going to just blend out all of that powder and blend it out to the rest of my face. Alright, now I'm just going to take my same old W6 and C6 True Match Powders by L'Oreal and bronze up my face because, y'all, I am very pale. I don't like looking pale. So I'm going to live it up with this bronzer right now, okay? Let me live. I'm a monster.
put you in the worst mood. P1 cleaner than your church shoes. Melly point two just to hurt you. All red lamb just to tease you. None of these toys on lease to. Made your whole year in a week too. Yeah. Main bitch out of your.
Alright, now I'm going to take the Too Faced Chocolate Solei Bronzer in medium deep and contour in all the general areas. Okay, now I'm going to take the Milani Baked Blush in Berry Amore. If you guys are wondering what kind of brushes I'm using, I will have everything linked below, as long as the music, every product I use, everything you could think of, it will be linked below. Okay, after I've applied that blush, I'm going to blend it out with a different brush because I applied way too much. I'm a motherfucking star. Okay, now I'm going to use the Artist Couture Diamond Glow Powder in Gold Digger. I'm going to apply this to my cheekbones, my nose, you know, all the high points of my face. I do really like it. It's gorgeous. But I do prefer Cocoa Bling a whole lot more because, I don't know, it's more blingy, I guess. You know, this one's a whole lot more sheer, but they're both gorgeous. I come alive in the fall time, the competition, I don't really listen. I'm in the blue mood, song bumping new editions. I am now going to apply my Urban Decay Chill Makeup Setting Spray and drench myself as per usual. Okay, now I'm going to take Makeup Geek's Barcelona Beach and set this down in my crease as my transition shade. Okay, taking Makeup Geek Bake Sale, I'm going to keep this a little bit lower. You know, I'm not going to blend it out as much as I did the first shade, but you know, I'm still gonna blend it out pretty well. Just keeping it a little bit lower. We just pray for cars. Okay, taking another Makeup Geek eyeshadow. You guys can probably tell I really like their eyeshadows. I'm going to take this shadow. It's called Tanlines. It is more of a neutral brown, I think. And I'm going to keep this same thing, just a little bit lower. I'm still going to smoke it out, but not too crazy. Just to deepen up everything and give everything a little bit more depth. Now I'm going to take Morphe's single eyeshadow in Toasted Hazelnut. This is a perfect neutral brown eyeshadow. It's pretty much dirt. Like, that's exactly what it looks like. I'm the worst at explaining. But yes, doing the same thing, just deepening everything up, and taking Makeup Geek's Mocha and doing the exact same thing. You guys could probably get the hang of it, you know, just looking. I'm just taking a darker shadow each time, just really adding a little bit more dimension, darkening everything, but keeping it lower and lower. I only miss you when the sun goes down. Oh, your voice is my favorite sound. Swaying like the palm trees, you and me with poetry. Now I'm going to take Makeup Geek's Homecoming eyeshadow. This is a perfect neutral brown eyeshadow with a little bit of a sheen to it. So I'm just going to apply this to my lids. Feel free if you guys want to leave it just with this eyeshadow. I mean, it looks gorgeous just with that, you know, if you're wanting something a little bit more simple. But I really liked the glitter. It just gives that more, you know, a pop. It's more extra, which I'm all about. So yeah, moving on to the glitter. Jenna, stop. Okay. Now I'm going to take Glitter Injections Retro Glow Glitter and apply this to my lids. Now, I did get the clip of me, you know, applying it in the first place, but then I did go back off camera and just added a little bit more. So yeah, you guys get the gist though. Foreign feelings that I can't take. Now I'm gonna take that same shade in Mocha by Makeup Geek and blend this out on the outer V's. What's a king without a queen? You could be my everything. Can't you see? You're like a wave washing over me, pulling me underneath, sinking slowly. Now I'm going to take the NYC liquid liner and do a wing as per usual, but today my wings did not want to cooperate with me. But hey, we all have good and bad days, and today was not the day for my eyeliner. Both of them were completely different, but hey, you win some, you lose some. Now I'm gonna take the Lilly lashes in the style Sydney. You guys, these eyelashes are so pretty. Before I applied them, like, this is the first time I've ever used them, and I had no clue because I have small eyes and I wasn't sure how this was gonna turn out because they are really long. But you guys, oh my goodness, they are so wispy and perfect and fluffy. I just love them. But yeah, now I'm going to take that Morphe Toasted Hazelnut shade and blend this on my under lash line. Taking that same Mocha shade from Makeup Geek, I'm going to deepen up my bottom lash line. Now with any mascara you may have, I'm just going to coat my bottom lashes real quick. I need a miracle, hurry up now, I need a miracle. Right here, I just added a bit of that Artist Couture Diamond Glow Powder to my brow bone and my inner corners. Now, I'm going to take ColourPop's Chi Liquid Lipstick and apply this to my lips. Guys, this is the end of the tutorial. I hope that you guys liked this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more. And until then, I'll see you in the next one. All right, bye guys.
But I know about it.